5. Did you get the fire team invite? Alright guys, finally back on Destiny 2. Been a while, I wanted to get back into the game before I started streaming again. Nice ship, mortal. Guy behind us. Stuff to collect. Yeah. You did all the work, I come in and take all the glory. Okay, Mort, I'll hold you.
Not.
Come on, stupid loading screen. Hear the hive dancing around out there.
Halliday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Guardian, securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
Really? I swear that bolt was gonna miss me.
Looks like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles. The Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Apparently there's a thing to do in 5 minutes. Happens.
Over there. One of the access terminals we're looking for. The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
I look like Hive to you.
Looks like the Hive dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground.
We're already did, Ghost.
Hive territory now.
Indeed. Keep radio chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Trying to hold B to heal me, but I forgot it's at the double tap B. That hurt. And just float down all nice and Bambi. Oh, crap. That's gonna hurt. Okay, I can't see. The wrong way.
No way the Hive didn't hear that alarm. We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony, and it's a long walk to the surface.
Move it, Guardian.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the Arc colony? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on it.
I suppose this thing had guns on it.
This road leads to the center of the Arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. Fly safe.
Yes, sir.
Get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Call it the Almighty, the crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gall. Gall has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars. Nothing and no one survives Gall's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it It's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over. And we've lost.
Not on my watch.
Our home under the protection of the Traveler. When our enemies attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries. But now walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope. Or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora and Cade.
And that job falls to us.
What? I need to talk this through with a warlock. What does those plans mean?
So dark in here. Yeah.
Arms back, Titan. Speak. We'll be fine. Just fine.
Here we go.
I need to talk this through. You know, I've fought on every battlefield in the system. Mars, Venus, the High Dreadnought, you name it, I've been there. I've never held a front so determined to fall, literally into the ocean. We've tracked a crew of Fallen to an auxiliary control center. They hit the wrong switch in there and we'll have water over our boots by morning. Go remind them who owns this rig. Dismissed. scout well. Did we reinforce that sector? Yes.
You going, mortal? Trying to find me? Do I see a loot box over here? No. How the grenade bounces off his ass and he dies. Where did he go? Come on, loading.
Good. I presume Sloane's briefed you.
We go in, scare the Fallen out of the control center, we get out.
Affirmative. Reports say we're dealing with one captain and his crew. This should be routine for someone like you.
Ooh, loot. See, I see.
Fallen needs servitors to provide them with ether. Unless they found a replacement, like Siva. Gosh, I hope there's no Siva on Titan.
Agreed, Ghost.
Thank you.
I don't have a power weapon yet, so I gotta get rid of that bounty. Your turn.
That barrier's energy spectrum matches this servitor's. It could be a coincidence. Coincidence. Looks like they're using servitors to wall us in.
Guardian down.
Oh. Did you jump down? Yep, still out of my limit. Hello, ugly.
Looks like they wanted data, not systems control. Linking up with their taps.
Yep, they're immune to my weapon systems. I was afraid of that.
Thank you.
Don't worry about me. Maybe it's not a good idea to do this mission. Sucks, I can't do anything to help. Systems control. Linking up with their taps. Oh, just in time.
Everything the Fallen got, we've got.
And rank up. Damn, that hurt. Thank you.
I can get this open. Just hold them off.
Yeah, right. Oh, great.
It seems like these floating stones mark places where the Hive have weakened the line between our world and theirs. Bet all the weird magic they have out here comes from sources like this.
Can get this open. Just hold them off. Let's go.
Oh, we're through. I hope this data is worth it.
Indeed. In the meantime, you've ensured the rig will stand for at least one more day.
Guardian
Well down. Said, sir. Come on by with what you got.
Okay, fast tracking to Sloan. Then we'll head over to Nessus again.
Welcome back. I had Holiday look at the data you pulled. She says somewhere on this tub is a methane reactor, untouched since the Golden Age. The wave generators you restored cover our critical functions, but the more systems we bring online, the more power we need. If you can find that reactor, we'll finally be in the green. Scout well. Hmm?
My light level is so little compared to yours.
Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus. Which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there. So much for nothing being here. Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Cade's location. Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
In over my head! Vex trap! Wilson!
Vex trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade. There! The signal's coming from that wrecked ship.
Wonder if it's Cade's.
Hello. Are you here to rescue the Cade 6?
Whoa. You're not Cade.
The Cade 6 is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there. Whoop. Now he's over there. Whoop.
He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I can help you. But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you. Against my better judgment.
Okay.
May I help you with anything else?
Yeah. Are you okay? You sound a little... off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cade 6's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that. At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Arcade.
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
So failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Cade 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
His leg. Not that smart.
This is not going well.
Never is where Cade's concerned.
How long have you been here exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid. Kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brain waves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that. I'm almost afraid to ask, but failsafe, what happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
I love that part.
Guardian down.
That and survived, yeah. You know, it took me 10 tries early before I jumped out to realize this is where I had to go.
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no, my judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade units.
Get me out of here! What's that? Is that a Hydra? Okay, yeah. No, handle that first, then me.
Bad maid.
Hey, you're doing great, I think. Keep it up. Unless you're losing, then do better.
And off the side to go.
Story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. Doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it. Say something!
Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Cade. Now how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
Trying to get comfortable.
Failsafe, we're at your coordinates. Cade is stuck inside a Vex portal system.
Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes, by locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy.
Star Girl, huh? Must be up there somewhere.
Ugh. What is this stuff?
It's called Radiolaria. You know, Vex mind fluid.
This stuff is organic. Seems the Vex are not pure robot. In some simulation of some far distant future on some alternate version of Nessus, this energy beam might serve some purpose that we understand. Not here, though.
Really?
Possibly brought Cade to Nessus.
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone. Warning, Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Yeah, was that hurt? Thank you. Try to stay alive. Never mind. This is not right. You have more kills than I do.
Warning! Banks threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Stuck on a damn wall. Wow. They just spawn so many at the same time.
Warning! Banks threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate
them. Sorry, I hurt
them.
You too late.
Did it?
It did not.
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes. The Cade 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap! I'm out, baby! Ouch!
unit. You are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black, where all your dreams come true.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe and her evil twin, Failsafe.
Which is the evil one?
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
Okay, now you're down that way.
Uh-oh. Fallen's got the Vex in a tizzy, and by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage. I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black.
Here, but my hull is in 108 pieces. Decks 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system...
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Failsafe. We know.
Intruder alert!
It's me! It's the Cade unit?
False. I mean true. But you are attracting large numbers of Fallen to my position.
Damn it! Failsafe, they're shooting at me!
Then I advise you not get shot.
I was hoping the Fallen and Vex would finish each other off on Venus.
But then you'd miss all the fun.
That is a really big Vex.
escorts down. Hold on, Keith. We're on our way.
That's good to hear, because the Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The Cade 6 must stand back.
Hey, nice one, failsafe. Fallen can't get to us now. That's right, though. They can't. Right? Get to us.
All right, let's go.
Hey, you probably want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn. And again, my elixir is pretty rusty.
Intruder alert.
It's us.
Damn, radar lied to me.
Drop something.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech, not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, You can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, easy, easy.
You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in, you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it. Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers.
Hey, thanks. I owe you one.
Alright, I'm going to end the stream here, so everybody have a great evening, and I'll see you next time.